people are, there's not a monolith of culture, certainly not in this country. There's so many ethnic groups that we haven't arrived at any cultural position. Neither is there a monopoly of religion in the country. We are not an Islamic republic. We are not and even Islamic republics, you have Shias and you have others who don't even accept Ahmadiyyas. So there's a very difficult thing about when we talk about cultural values and all of that, and a lot of this is coming from an imposition of a particular religion in a society that says we're a secular society with freedom of religion. It's not a question of I'm neutral. And this, we should be very, very careful about this issue of majority and minorities. Because if we go down that route, you know, we almost be justifying why, let's say, there's racial discrimination in some northern countries. Because clearly there, the white man is more than the black. And so we shouldn't really push this majority question. A tyranny of the majority should never be a yardstick. The protection of minorities is very, very important. So I think we should carry out this conversation. And if I may take on my colleague engineer, but my nephew, honorable. We engineers, we have certainty about solutions. But this kind of thing we are talking about, I don't think we should be having certainties based on our so-called moral perspective and our religious preference. What is morality in Ghana? I don't know that there is a particular morality that defines us as a people. We have different religions, we have different ethnic groups, we have different many, many things, which also tend to affect what becomes our morality depending on where we are coming from. So I think we should be very, very, very careful on this almost certain position of what is right and what is wrong. My view is tolerance. You know, I'm almost 70 years old. I grew up in Kumasi where the society of the early 1960s were tolerant of Kodjo BCS. Through to the 80s and 90s in Ghana, where the most popular night spots where there were open gays mixing with open heterosexuals, and everybody tolerated each other. To the time that I did Ghana 50, where again, there was a great tolerance of different types of people in the society. So I'm always for tolerance. I'm very, very much against intolerance.